Hey y'all, what is up? I am back. It has been forever, I know, but my name is Tyra, if you do not know, and it's spring semester. So I actually started classes last week, but I didn't get back to Florida till Monday, and I had to miss classes. It's just the way that, like, we chose for me to fly back on Monday, so it was totally fine. So I just wanted to start off fresh this week with a vlog, because today is Monday and I have three classes on Monday. So this morning I had a 9:05. I think I'm gonna like it. I'm expecting a book to come in the mail for that class today, because I ordered it from Chegg. So hopefully it comes soon, because the professor, like, talks with his eyes closed, and I just honestly don't even think he remembers half the information. He's not, like, old, but he's kind of old. I don't know. But he's so sweet. But I just know, like, I don't know. I'm just chilling right now. It's about 10:30, and I went to Starbucks right after class. And now I'm just really chilling, because my next one's at 11:15. Since my classes are, like, so spread out, I can, like, leave most of my stuff in my room if I want, because last semester I used to have to carry all my stuff with me for the whole day, and my backpack would literally weigh 40 pounds, and I hated life. But this semester I was more smart, way more smart with scheduling my classes, so it should really work out. Also, I desperately need to wash my hair. Like, I usually honestly wash it like every 4 to 5 days, and I think it's been 8, but yeah, I'm gonna go to class at, I'll head there at 11, because it's not, like, super close. So yeah, I'll check in with y'all after trigonometry. It's honestly really cold, like, and I have, like, 4 minutes before my class starts, so that's great. Hey guys, I'm back in the room right now. I'm so hungry, and I have a break till 3:35 for chemistry class. So, oh my god, my hair is just a mess. So I'm about to meet my friend Shamaya, and I think we're going to PDR. It's the presidential dining room or whatever here. So I'm gonna go there, cause, like, I can't even function anymore. I'm so hungry. So I'm gonna go do that, and I'll see y'all soon.
I'm with Shamaya in PDR. We're leaving PDR. She has a class in like 25 minutes. They probably can't even hear me with this mower. Well, I guess I'm gonna go to my room.
You don't have a class till, like, what, 3?
Yeah, not till 3:35. So I'm really trying so hard not to take a nap.
Hey guys, I'm back in my room. Finally. Well, I'm not done for the day.
Hello guys, so this is Myla.
Hey guys.
Somebody said, are y'all twins?
We do not look like
twins. We do look like all. Twins. How was chemistry class?
It was death.
Yeah, it was hot.
So who hot are man. You?
I'm Sean Mays. I am Sean Mays, a second year chemistry student residing out of Orlando, Florida.
Orlando, you just
I thought you lived.
Alright guys, so I'm heading to the gym. With Shamaya, it's like 5:30 right now, so I need to go, because I still have so much to do whenever I get back to my room. So I'm just wearing this. These are New Balance leggings. These are my new Nike something, I don't even know. And I don't even know what this is, so yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Face forward. Face forward. Between your arms.
I just got back to the room. I need to wash my hair. So I'm gonna do that. It might take all night, but that's okay.
So I'm just doing a few math labs. I don't really know how much I'm gonna get done. Well, I'm about to do this quiz right now.
This isn't your lab class.
I am finally back in my room. It's so hot in here. Oh my gosh. But I'm about to start a load of laundry. I'm gonna go check really quick to see if anyone's in there. We have this app that can like tell us if there's a dryer or a washer available, but I never trust it. And so it's right like around the corner down the hall from my room. So it's not even a big deal for me to go like pop in there and look really quick because the app is just like not even that great. My hair was still wet this morning. It honestly looks frizzy in some places. I don't even care. Like I really don't. Didn't wear makeup today because I just have two classes. Like in the lab class, we got out very early, like I said. So that was great. And I'm free till 5:15, so I really need to like be super productive and get a lot of stuff done. So I'm about to do some laundry right now. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't. I went to my friend Marlo's room and I was just like doing some chemistry homework online and hanging out with her, singing songs, you know, having a chill night. Just like was trying to like wear myself out and like tire my brain so I can be ready to go to bed soon. I'm just gonna take a shower and sleep. Hello guys, it's 9:05, well, I'm going to my 9:05, and yeah, I got like 10 minutes to get there, so let's go. Why you make it so complicated? Off the drain, we concentrated. I know you won't leave me hanging, smoking weed out the container. Right after my history class at 9, I went straight to the library to write the notes for it because I think we have a test coming in like 2 weeks. So I did that. Now I'm going to math, trigonometry. Should be great. I have so much time. I'm really early. So, people always looking at me, I swear, but it's fine. So, I did not vlog in Chick-fil-A because it was like way too many people and I was really hungry. And I was trying to get this ticket for this party I'm going to on Sunday. So, I just couldn't vlog.
Ah, cap life. Tropical smoothie. Okay.
Alright, y'all, so this is the end of this vlog. It's actually Thursday because last night me and Myla just spent time doing homework like the rest of the night, honestly, and it was kind of boring, so it was like no point in me recording that or vlogging that. And today I didn't have any classes, so that would be boring because I literally just went to the library for like 4 hours straight. And so I think y'all have pretty much seen enough of me like doing productive stuff or just going to class or whatever, so that's why I put something on my channel. I think it's like a comment or a discussion. I don't know if I did it right, but I asked y'all if you want to see a college like weekend in my life. I would start vlogging tomorrow, which is Friday, because like that's when the weekend pretty much starts for me, even though I have class. But I have like, I guess I'm doing some pretty fun stuff this weekend, so if y'all do want to see, like, comment on that discussion thing I put up and like let me know if y'all really want to see what I'm doing this weekend with my friends. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog right here, and thank you guys so much for watching and keeping up with my life here at FAMU. So I'll see you guys next time. Don't you open up that window. Don't you let out that anecdote.